Sorry, guys. So this is the second round of this match. And Ian on the left using Sim won the first round. Not too sure how. Whatever.
Yo, Ian Sim is fucking badass, dude.
Ian Sim is so scary. It's like a dive kick character, dude. He's so good with Gale.
Yeah. And his, you know, that standing light anti-air is crazy.
Oh, yeah.
The yoga, is that yoga Gale? Instant air thing?
Yeah, instant air yoga Gale. Look at that anti-air, and Mike is just flustered.
Look at that. This is, whoa.
Oh, you almost killed him?
Whoa.
Oh, there's that Gale,
got
see?
Those.
And that's what's so scary. It's like Rufus dive kick. You want to grab because you know Sim's in your face, and then you get Gale.
Yeah. Or you get grabbed.
Or you get grabbed. That's the mix-up. It's like a dive kick character.
Yeah. And it's crazy how he has a lot of time after his like, you know, he can throw and then dash and put that pressure.
Yeah.
Because a lot of characters can't do that, right? You can quick rise and.
Yeah, quick rise, but.
Oh, but can you quick rise throws?
Yeah.
You can't back.
You can't back rise.
Oh, because you're in the corner, right? So it doesn't matter.
No. Like, throws, you can only regular rise or quick rise. Yeah.
Oh. Ooh. Man, see, that light is so... So that's a four-frame light on the ground, but if it's, like, an anti-air, it's 3 frames.
Oh, yeah, because it comes out here.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know, but that's crazy.
Oh, that's quick.
Oh.
Oh, there you go.
That match is over. That was a three-frame match.